It's just... despite all that we've learned, I can't help but feel we've yet to hear the whole story. What about you, my friend? Are you inclined to accept or refuse Wurklamat's request? I thought you might say that. With an intrepid attitude such as yours, I believe all shall be well. Be it the contest or something else, there will be many trials for you to overcome at your destination. But in the course of seeing new lands and meeting new people, you'll surely find a way forward. That's what adventurers do, is it not? Such a journey would be the envy of many a scholar. Distant as it is, Tyrael remains largely unknown to us, with only meager records to be found in Numenon. The experiences to be had, all the things you might hear, feel, and think. It's enough to stir me to the core. Life is a series of journeys, my friend, and there's no telling what awaits us on the long road. But what's important is to be true to yourself as you walk it. Only then can we hope to be content when we arrive at the end of one and step forward into another. Ah, but there's an idea. I have a matter to attend to at the Agora. Please, go on inside. I will join you shortly.
You have the look of someone who's made up their mind. Go on then, let's hear it. Then you need me as much as I need you. Together we'll blaze new trails in Tyrael.
You're not planning to leave without us, are you? Alphano, Alize! What are you two doing here?
We happened to cross paths at Numenon earlier, you see, and I told them about Wuklamat. And when we fortuitously met again at the Agora just now, they expressed an interest in meeting our visitor.
Ah, you must be the twins who are sneaking after Erenvrilla's toads!
100 things about us you could have told her, and you chose that!
First impressions last.
Tis an honor and a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Your Highness. Alphano Levier at your service, and this is my sister Alize.
Oh no, let's not do that. I really can't stand titles. So, you want to participate in the contest too, is that right?
Indeed we do. We've been assisting with the rebuilding effort in Garlemald. Yet while progress is being made, the question remains of how the nation might reconcile with its neighbors. We believe there is much we might learn from Tulliola, a nation founded on unity. And in return for this honor, we would spare no effort in supporting your claim.
The more the merrier, I say. And I'd be keen to learn about Eorzea and Garlemald from you as well.
Having recruited so many committed and capable allies, I presume you have no need for my continued assistance?
Nonsense! Like I told you before, you're indispensable. They're strong, aye, but strangers to our land. They need someone to guide them, to point out the dangers, and spare them grisly deaths. I can't think of anyone better suited to that task than you. What's more, despite your assertions, I know you haven't given up on the City of Gold.
As I recall, Kryl, you were the first to state your desire to visit Tyrael.
Perhaps I was. Still, I can't help but worry about being away just when our order is beginning to find its feet again.
You have nothing to worry about. I haven't forgotten how you held the fort while I set off to explore Alzadal's legacy. It's only fair that I return the favor. Pray, leave the students to Ojika and me.
But, Raha...
You want to retrace your grandfather's steps, don't you? This is a rare opportunity, and I insist that you seize it.
Thank you, Raha. Thank you.
Well, looks like it's settled. I'm counting on you all to help me win the throne.
I suppose now is a good time to show you what I spent a small fortune on at the Agora.
There.
This, my friends, is the latest map of the world, created to celebrate our friendship with the Loperites. Cast your eyes west of Sharlion, for there it lies. The site of your next great adventure, Tyrael.
Shadow. When does the next ship set sail?
May I ask your destination?
The north and east I've already seen. I suppose I'll head west this time.
West, you say?
I see you've made up your mind. I had a feeling you'd be keen.
But to think that our comrades too are thither bound. Fate doth work in mysterious ways.
Indeed. It will be a grueling task having to contend with them.
If the prospect doth trouble thee, 'tis not too late to decline the petition. Though thine expression would suggest thou art far from perturbed.
Oh, how could I possibly be, knowing what's to come?
Then let us delay no further and secure passage on a vessel.
Aye. This will be a mission to remember.
Come, my friend. We make for Taral.
Tell me, have you been to the ruins beneath the waters of the Bounty? Or the treasure islands beyond the frozen waters of Blind Frost in Offord's north? The fabled golden cities of the New World?